my purse?
I do have grease.
All right. Oh, you have it in the bag?
Yeah.
Cheese, Littles!
Because of the grease sauce. Greasy boy, y'all.
So if you need to stretch your leg or go to the washroom, it is a good time to do so before the seatbelt sign goes on. And make sure you start doing all your carry-on items. Make sure you take a good look in the seat pocket in front of you to make sure that you don't leave.
Here we go. Vancouver it is.
Yeah.
The grease. You put the grease on the seat?
Yeah.
Why would you do that? Whoopah! What about my son, Ryan? What are you doing, bro?
Alright, see you in a bit. Yo, come. Hello. What kind of pipe do you guys have?
Alright, just go back.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, guys. Have a great day.
shit.
So if, not, if one of these is good, you want to do
it. Yeah. Yeah, this is the Lionsgate Bridge, remember? Nice one, man. Oh, we could have hit that. Say less, bro. We'll take this one, yeah, Ryan? Yeah, I'm not gonna go that fast. My smells like me. Eat dust. Yo, what just happened? Did you do like some next level 180? No, I can't hit this one yet. Wait, is this the cycling path? Thanks, good. Yo. The bird by the shore? Yeah. Oh yeah, it's some natural water. Oh yeah. You are stunt cycling. Oh boy. Alright, let's go, bud. Coming? Heads up, bud. Cure!
Free ice cream.
Did someone say free ice cream, bud? No way. Oh my god. I kind of want to give you a high five after that. Boom. Thank you. You too. See you again in 2 minutes when I'm done this one.